Most of the problems that we have in life today comes from the infliction of commerce. You should go and get Kahan Tazadok's book, The Infliction of Commerce. This book takes you from the beginning of the process of becoming a creditor, understanding contracts, understanding commercial law, and understanding your remedies as a creditor. Just about every problem that we have in life, from the end of your marriage, to child support, to your auto loan, to the foreclosure, is from the infliction of commerce. In this book, Kahan Tazadok goes into great detail. First, he starts off by taking a look at the indigenous people, the sovereigns versus the settlers. Chapter 2 goes into the validation of Title 4, a child support remedy. Chapter 3 is a revolution of your mind, complete constructive change for remedy. Chapter 4, your remedy comes from within. Remittance and court remedy. Chapter 4 also has, while I can't print money, I can create a remittance. Chapter 5, how to stand in a colorable court. Chapter 6, why do IDs have all capital letters, rights versus privileges. Chapter 6 also contains how to have a right to travel. Chapter 7, affidavits of servition of rights. Affidavits of reservation of rights. Chapter 8, a man does everything under the heading of an affidavit. Chapter 8 also goes into affidavits and motions. Chapter 9 is intellectual warfare. Chapter 10, get rid of property taxes once and for all. Chapter 11, executor of your estate, secured creditor. Chapter 12, separating the straw man and the living soul. And finally, chapter 13, specific case laws for father's rights and child custody. Go and get your copy of this book now. You'll be glad that you did. Thank you for listening.